Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Teachers, please check for your dress code compliance.
Good morning, welcome back to the Bears in News. I'm Hayden Fagan, and today is March 27, 2023. We start the week with just a few more days until spring break, and there are lots of important deadlines to remember. Tomorrow there will be a training for Special Olympic volunteers during all three lunches. This will take place in the Bear Conference Room. Pizza will be provided. The Special Olympics will be Thursday at PCMS. Tomorrow is the application deadline to be an FFA officer for next school year. See Mr. Prescott or Mr. Ratliff to apply. This Friday morning at 10 a.m., we will take the class of 2023 group photo on the band practice field behind the school. All seniors should wear school colors. Graduation contracts are also due by this Friday. Please return these to the basket outside the main office. They have been signed. Any student attending prom, regardless of grade, must have your class dues paid by March 31st. You must also have all fines paid and your lunch bill paid up. Check your email for a notification on delinquent lunch bills. You can pay all fines and fees to Ms. Amber Sear or do so online. Class dues are as follows: 9th grade $5, 10th grade $10, 11th grade $25, and 12th grade $20. Student drivers, remember, you are not permitted to park in the teacher parking lot. Car riders must be picked up at the front of the school, not the back. Only buses should be departing from the bus loading area at the end of the day. Thank you for your cooperation. Seniors, remember that South Georgia State College in Waycross and Douglas are waiving their application fee in March. Apply free at sgsc.edu/apply. Now, Davis Bird with sports.
Ladies and gentlemen, baseball hosts Fidelia this afternoon at 6 p.m. This is a region game with the Bears, who are still on the hunt for their first region win. Come out and support our team as they tear up the baseball diamond. Several matchups against Brantley County tomorrow as tennis travels to play the Herons at 4 p.m., while soccer also travels to Nahanna. Girls kick off at 5 with the boys to follow at 7. Today's weather will be warm with a high of 85 and a low of 65. Humidity will be in excess of 90%. There will be a moderate chance of rain and 5 to 15 mile an hour winds out of the southwest. Those should make for an even hotter day. This evening's sunset comes at 7:45, with tomorrow's sunrise coming early at 7:23. Now let's take a look at what's cooking in the Bears Cafe today.
In the Kick and Chicken line, original or spicy chicken filet sandwich. In the Bear Den line, barbecue sandwich. In the Pizza line, pizza and cheeseburgers. Sides include green beans and side salad. And for breakfast tomorrow, sausage biscuit, Pop-Tarts, and PB&J Uncrustables, and with crackers. Happy birthday today to Houston Johnson, Ram Patel, and Kieran Tanner. Today's quote of the day: people are unreasonable, illogical, and self-centered. Love them anyways. The PYS word of the month is relationships. Remember to be responsible, respectful, and safe. And as always, thanks and go Bears.